trackers online. Now get out of there and lose the heat.
I'm a fucking Marine. Don't move.
What up?
You good? All right.
Outsource the reality show that send contestants to exotic locations for permanent body modification. Pirates love food.
Hit that freeway going north. Next stop, Fort Zancudo. The convoy with the counterfeit printing place is leaving any minute. Let me get...
Just got my ass in the hot tub.
Without me?
You don't need no invite, baby. I got your glass right here, baby. Soon as we done with these bank plates... Why don't you just pull up, baby?
Maybe.
All right, girl, I got the hint. We talk business first. Now hit me with that plan again. This Korean boy we working for is hype. Been texting my ass all day. I don't understand shit. All
right, we got a tracker on the truck with the plates. We got the virus from our little hacker buddy to disable the security system. All we gotta do is stop this motherfucker. Get the printing plates and get away with our asses intact.
Baby, if you make this shit digestible as a motherfucker. And this Korean boy gonna pay. Hold up. Let me set this tub on energize mode. Oh, yeah, baby. Now I'm ready. Let's do this.
Korean dude.
Mm-hmm.
Which Korea?
How the hell I know? I thought you weren't supposed to ask that shit.
I don't know. I figured maybe it came up.
Nah. Ain't nothing come up with these fools but the last party he at. Never ceases amazed to meet the shady-ass motherfuckers you meet in the fucking green room at a nightclub. This dude start talking about super dollars and shit, how they the perfect counterfeits, and my ears prick up. Next thing I know, he's asking me if I knew someone who could rob the printing plates off a military convoy.
Ha! For real?
Yeah. I said I might know a girl who can set something up. You know, boom. And we out here.
Okay. Once you pull up on them, get your hair straight. If they think the truck about to blow, they gonna have to pull over. So light that shit up.
Just stay cool. Just fuck they shit up a little bit. If that truck explode for real, we ain't getting shit. This is a weird-ass situation, all right? But not as weird as some of these 4 a.m. conversations I had in these motherfucking nightclubs. Now let's make my dude happy and get him those printing plates.
Oh, I know that sound. 50 cal. This shit getting real.
Yo, if you use explosives on them, be careful. Don't burn them motherfucking plates.
Soon as they're pulling over, y'all better be on their ass.
Y'all inside? Oh, that's my shit.
Don't forget you got that virus. It's the only way you getting past security.
Dick.
Yo, is that it? That was pretty fast, y'all.
Ain't nothing we need but them plates, y'all. Soon as we got them, we hit the road.
Hey, yo, we need all them plates. Full set, or it's worth nothing.
AK, check the TV.
What channel? Right. Oh, that's us, y'all. Shit. Y'all look bad as fuck. They got like news drones on y'all or something.
Uh-huh. We famous. You see what's coming?
Oh, y'all better move. That's like a whole ass army on the freeway.
He ain't lying. Pick this shit up.
Y'all remember when I said I've been in weirder situations? That was before we got the army up in our shit.
I don't know what it's like up in Detroit, but down here selling from the military is like a state sport or some shit.
I ain't worried. You forget who we got behind the wheel. Can't shoot what you can't see.
I know that's right. Hey, Kay, I've been thinking. This Korean dude, he gonna pay us in real dollars or super dollars?
Real dollars, nigga. That shit hit my account before we hand over them plates.
Ah, yeah. That's business, baby.